After you request your testing accommodations for the quarter, ask your professor how they plan to proctor your exams. If your professor doesn't plan to proctor your exams themselves, you'll need to schedule exam appointments with testing services. You're required to submit exam appointment requests through AccessibleNU's student portal at least 1 week in advance. But if you need to schedule an exam that is less than 1 week away, email testing@northwestern.edu with your name, course number or name, and requested exam date and time. To access the ANU student portal, go to northwestern.edu/accessiblenu. Scroll and click the student login button and sign in with your net ID and password. Once you sign in, you'll see the homepage. To request an exam appointment, find the accommodations box on the left side of your screen and click alternative testing. Under schedule an exam, select the course you want to schedule an exam appointment for using the drop-down menu. Click schedule an exam. Depending on if your professor has a proctoring agreement on file for your course, your exam details may automatically show up, or you might have to enter them on your own. If you see a drop-down menu titled Available Exam Dates under the Exam Request section, choose the exam you want to schedule an appointment for. The date and time of the exam will automatically pop up, but if you need to take the exam at a different date or time, please adjust the details as necessary and write a brief comment about why you're changing the default time. This could be because of a course scheduling conflict or a makeup exam, for example. Please communicate with your professor about alternate exam timing before you submit the appointment request. If you don't see the available exam dates dropdown, you'll have to manually enter the details. Using the exam type dropdown menu, select quiz, midterm, or final. Enter the date and time you need to schedule the exam appointment. Next, enter the standard length of the exam in minutes. This is the time without extended time accommodations. For example, if the standard time is 1 hour, you will enter 60 in the box. If you don't know the standard exam length, just enter the length of your class period. After your exam's timing is correct, under Services Requested, check the box for each accommodation you want to use for the exam. The portal will calculate the length of your exam and show your appointment end time. Click Add Exam Request to submit. If you change the default exam time from what your professor set, the portal will ask you to confirm your selection. After your appointment request has been submitted, it will be listed under Upcoming Exams for this course. Make sure to submit a request for each of your exams in each of your courses, if applicable. If you have any questions, contact Testing Services by email at testing@northwestern.edu or by calling 847-467-4699. Thanks for watching.